Hi, I'm Jim Skilton. I'm president of Southern Corrosion. Inspections are important because you're able to recognize problems before they become big problems. And most of your inspections should really start from the ground. There are anchor bolts, and that's what holds the water tank to the ground. It's simple, stupid, easy way is to walk around the tank and make sure all those anchor bolts are good. Look for leaks, usually streams of water or rust spots streaming down from the tank. Other areas of concern are manways. Make sure that they're closed, and any openings in the tank, make sure that they're covered with screening. Typically, that'll be your roof vent or your overflow pipe. If there's something wrong with your water tower, call Southern Corrosion. We'll be glad to come out, give you advice, help solve your problem.